Why does it have to happen now? Why can't we wait?
F-35 opponent Catherine Kirby says Burlington shouldn't be the first stop for the fighter jet. The Air Force permanently names Burlington as its top choice in its final environmental impact statement released to WPTZ Thursday.
Today, I'm mostly disappointed in the Air Force for not acknowledging and recognizing the serious environmental hazards.
Burlington outnumbers the other potential bases in terms of people affected. 2,000 more neighbors around the airport here would see greater noise levels.
This evidence points to this being a really bad idea, and yet they're going forward with it anyway.
Cautiously optimistic.
Yeah. Nicole Citro, an F-35 supporter, is hopeful.
They were under consideration to receive this new fighter jet. We knew that this was going to be the outcome.
An outcome she helped to get to. Citro's Green Ribbons campaign mailed more than 10,000 of these postcards in support of the basing. They make up the majority of the public comments.
I feel so thankful that everyone heard the call, that this was the important time for the Air Force to hear from us, that we definitely were behind the Vermont Air National Guard and we wanted to support them in this new venture.
A venture Kirby will continue to fight against.
I hoped, and I believed it was possible at least, that people would say, well, wait a minute, you know, it's more important that we protect people from the possible harm of this than that we, you know, that we're the first chosen for this new plane.
The Secretary of the Air Force has his say anytime after November 4th. In Burlington, I'm David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.